To convert a hub from internal to external gear mech use, you'll require an external gear mech, article number 8213, a pipe wrench, a TX20 wrench, a 10mm wrench, a 2mm Allen key, an 8mm socket wrench, and some grease. The finished result should look identical to the example on the left. Hold the axle plate steady using the 10mm wrench whilst unscrewing the axle plate screws with the TX20 wrench. Remove the screws and the axle plate. With the axle plate removed, you can access the axle ring screw. Remove the screw and loosen the axle ring by gently rocking it back and forth. If it is too tight, use the pipe wrench for extra leverage. You may want to place sections of cardboard between the wrench and the axle ring to protect the anodized finish. Ensure the two freewheel springs haven't been dislodged upon removal of the axle ring and are sitting correctly. During this conversion, both paper gaskets will be replaced. Ensure that the holes of the large gasket match up correctly with the holes in the axle ring. The fixed guide pin positions indicate where the grub screws need to be. Fit the grub screws, leaving approximately 2mm protruding above the axle surface. The external transfer box can now be mounted to the axle. Using the 8mm socket, shift the speed hub into 14th gear with the shifting shaft end. Place the cable pulley onto the hexagonal peg of the external transfer box so that the two grub screw holes follow an imaginary line through the axle center. Place the small gear onto the shifting shaft end. This will only sit correctly in one position. Try each position carefully, rotating the gear until the correct position is found. To ensure the system operates smoothly, fill with a little grease. Finally, mount the axle plate in the correct position and secure it in place with the 5 screws. Tighten to 3 Newton meters, using the 10mm wrench to hold the axle plate if required. Finish the conversion by removing the cable pulley, fitting the cable box in one of the two possible positions, and, if needs be, amend the axle plate position to achieve an optimum cable routing. For further information, visit us online at www.rohloff.de or refer to your local bike shop. We thank you for your interest.